New at 5, Des Moines police released the name of the man who was hit and killed by a car. It happened after 10:30 last night near the intersection of Indianola Avenue and Pioneer Road. They say a 23-year-old driver was going north on Indianola and swerved to avoid 35-year-old Dustin Atkinson while he was crossing the street. Atkinson was taken to the hospital. He did not survive his injuries. No other information has been released.